The original concept of CrossTour was to marry the best attributes of a passenger car and an SUV. And CrossTour really hit the mark. And since we brought it out, we've continued to make improvements. And the great news is that customers of CrossTour love it.
For me, the CrossTour gives me the best of both worlds. It's not a truck, it's not a minivan. I can put everything I need in it, and yet it looks sporty, it looks sexy, it's something that you want to be seen driving.
The Honda CrossTour is a great choice for me. You know, I recently got married. You know, usually for the wife, you get the safe car, you know, the SUV. So I wanted something that would still fit in all those categories and then still make it look really cool to where we can both share it.
I didn't want an SUV. When I got in those and I tried to drive them, they seemed too big. I felt like I wasn't going to be able to maneuver very well, but this car is exactly the right size. Not too big, not too small, it's just right.
I'm a very active person and I do a lot of road bike riding. If I'm not riding my bike and I have to take my bike to the shop, but I also have to pick up my kids, I can put my kids and my bike all in the CrossTour and everything always fits.
I love the cargo area of the CrossTour. My husband and I are boaters, so we're moving a lot of stuff. What I really love the most is that little compartment in the cargo area where you can store some items and yet your car looks clean all the time.
I train 5 days a week, and we use the CrossTour to put all our equipment in there. We go back and forth from our school to fighting venues. You know, we have fighters, and these guys are huge. You know, we put them all in the car, we all fit in there. So the Honda CrossTour is just the perfect car for me.
The goal for the 2013 CrossTour was to take all the things that the customers love and expand on it. This concept hints at the vehicle we'll launch this fall with a more rugged and defined exterior look, which will really make CrossTour stand out in its segment. Making available technologies such as lane departure warning and forward collision warning on CrossTour for the very first time. With available lane watch technology, we've added rear view camera and expanded driver's side mirror, which will enhance visibility for customers and make an even greater driving experience for our owners.